Arasaka! If they hit the car, we're fucked.
Fucking hell.
Cover you!
Ah, suckers!
Not half bad, Dad. Now what?
Gotta lose him, quick! Next right, take it!
You hanging in?
I think we're clear of him.
I'll park somewhere. We'll chat.
All right, so who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham. Net running from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract them. Make some noise.
Nance. She'll know how to draw a crowd. Call on her. Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Yet have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Let's just drop it.
Mainframe. Gotta find the mainframe.
Great. Throw this cap we have with the fuck! Fire! Fire!
Then you're not. Here they come.
Yes! Fuck it on it!
Surround it! Together!
Yes! Fuck
Watch out!
I'm engaging!
This is it.
Fucking door's arm looks so thick we could use a tank. Solutions, anyone?
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
No, three, I see why we brought him along.
One.
Perfect.
Neutralize him!
Watch out!
Let's finish this quick.
I would advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all...
Won't change her. She's not...
Johnny, she's dead.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
Wow, were you going for Dick Wipe of the Year?
The fuck you going on about?
Never mind. But you sure glossed over Alt earlier.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead? How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled. Into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on two thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. Voodoo boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no waters.
happens. Beyond that wall. Few have gone through to the other side, and none have yet returned. She will be the first.
I held up my end of ordeal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Fuck. Might have guessed. Never had any intention of helping me, did you?
It does not matter anymore. You will bring all to its end.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
Get to the other side. Brigitte. Alt!
We will talk here.
Relax. Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
To save my life? What's it gonna cost?
Netwatch propaganda has been effective. Do you see me as a demon who requires a pact signed in blood?
Listen, I'm just trying to survive.
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Interesting. Brigitte claimed she alone could help me.
The Voodoo Boys deceived you.
Why am I not surprised? Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
What can you do for me, exactly? Everyone I've met so far said I'm too far gone.
By everyone, you mean Hellman? Saburo's personal ass munch?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo Boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive.
Be interesting to see how your deal with Alt works out.
won't be easy to dupe her. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. Dad'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, was just on my way out. Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Did you hear about Brigitte's ask from Alt? Or was that memo way above your pay grade? Like the biochip was.
Oh, you tried to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so far? It's the damn chip. My Silverhandosis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka. Blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Might be right.
We're bickering like a couple of geezers on a park bench. It's time we let up, let a little trust take hold.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do. Hey, look.
Gang in the city. Any job, they'll take it.
Hey, at least they're getting one. Pacifica Avenue.
Whoa, shit!
I don't do small talk. Go find someone else.
Hey!
Huh?
Papa Leavel.
Papa me posta!
Can't have everything.
Just gotta keep on keeping on.
Thank you.
gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the mat. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Deep shit!
Боёбы в укрытие!
Oh, shit! Dropping like flies here!
Arnie.